Hello and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, playing as Canada. Well, the war in Europe is going to be over. No, not over before Christmas, but over soon. They don't have enough factories to keep this on. On the plus side, they never declared war on us. Oh, we are losing that fight though. Yeah, that's definitely a lot. There's 22,000 million troops. But that, however, is a different beast entirely. I have no interest attacking that mountain. Let's get some more troops on the ground so we can go and yeah, maybe that's enough. With more troops comes more casualties, and with more casualties comes actually I could do this. Can we? Yay! And that's a pocket. Stop stealing my glory, I was just going to attack them. He killed them all. God damn it. You are stealing my glory. My glorious glory. I wish I had somebody for that province. Let's get some guys up here. Closing up with that side. Start pushing! Ton of infantry coming on. Should have done that earlier, but I'm always like, I don't want to lose the 10%, given that there are many allied troops here anyways. Not that effective troops though. What kind of fort? That's level 1. I don't wanna get surrounded. I don't think they have any chance of pushing through here, unless they leave a gap, they could leave this open, wide open. So that's a possibility right there, but waiting until this battle finished. Oh yay! I really can't help them, but what was the thing I selected? National Spirit Decals, Ship Hulls, Destroyer, Shop Deduction. Heavy, yeah. We're almost free, by the way. Couple of fights. Getting across this river is kind of not a cup of my excitement right there. Breslau is. I'm actually gonna push this province. Boom boom! You guys get through there. Okay, now that's available for an offensive maneuvers. Actually go over there. No need to get that across that river twice. No need to do that twice. Freedom! But now we are free. Canada. Not the Dominion or anything else, but Canada. Glorious Canada. With 11% of points. I took that promise, AI. Why did you lose it? Do we have the first batch of men available? Yes, we do. I need one guy. To go on that. And the four guys to go on this guy. And then we need the rest three and over there. You guys got a new leader. This guy, he looks happy, happy as frook. Looks happy as frook. Freedom! Strip the shackles of oppression. Good, like you give me stuff. They gave me us 20. The silly United States gave us only a 2, 3. 20. Imagine that. We got 3 now. We got 3. Maple leaf flies proud. They can escape through there. Actually, we should tie these guys to the ground. No, 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 run away. Come on, guys, you can do it. Everybody's going. Everybody got away. My trap. Nobody's watching this place. Fantastic. I work, guys. Fantastic. They're running equipment out of equipment, they're running out of everything, which is quite understandable. They have actually gained factories since I last checked. Unless my intelligence is getting worse. That would be nice, but I think as soon as we start attacking him, they're gonna start running away. Yeah, I don't think we're getting through. It's one province only. Nine over here. Not plenty of units. I don't think they've arrived. No, actually they are just coming about. Excellent. I should actually stop that attack though. I'm gonna take the Moose Squad up north. To back that up. Back it up! That 8 over there. So yeah, like, there is only a 1,100 fighters attacking us. No, I can't, but there's the 8 over there. Changes the situation, 1-8. Squad is not on offensive there. They are not reacting. 10 divisions dead. As soon as he arrives back south. So I'll see how many casualties. $13,000. Taking care of that. Actually, you go over there, you march up north. They arrived. Yes, we have. And this is... That should not be the same color. It's annoying. Hang on. No, that's 10. Into one province, though. No, not getting through there. Do that though. Is there anything else we want to do? It's gonna take a while though. Get some rockets in there, baby. Gonna close this whole thing up. Didn't I have any other? No. Well, I could actually make one of these guys. The most division. I don't like they're getting reinforced with this stuff. Let's do this. That was a costly attack. There are more people available to be shipped out. Go over there, it's fine. Come on guys, push it! And that's a box. Almost. It's not going that well at the moment, though. Yay, that's a box. Let's recover some. And then close it up. Holy shinaket, what the fuck? Mutania. Who dropped the bomb? Romania. What was bombed? Holy cow. This province was... state was bombed. Tortoise. Actually, I want to building the super heavy tank. The Canadian super heavy tank. Been upgraded though. Holy shit, run away. I don't wanna get caught. Hope I'm not getting surrounded anywhere because of those guys. Because of those guys. Let's kick them running. And keep them running. Not yet. It's gonna be a lot of dead people on this one. Almost, well, not quite 40 division. Overrun. Hurrum. Like so. Like so. Where do we want to go next? Clearing that huge pocket up was... Sweet. Sweet. Let's move south. How far they are from surrendering? They arrived. Yes, they have. I want you over here. That's 8 divisions going to the, well, going down. Super heavy artillery. Come on, kick them out. Okay, come on guys, come on! I don't trust these guys. That's not good, fight that one. There's only one division can fit in the front line. Yep, going a little bit overboard with that. Slightly off my board. Same over here, you're not getting through. I could do that. Let's do this instead. Thinking I need to stop them though. As long as these guys can get through them. Get through anywhere. rubber. Nobody has any rubber. That's 9 divisions gone. Push up and push off. I think I've finished all of my units. Oh yeah, that's, I forgot about that one. Slovakia down there. Can we... What happened to my troops? They all ran away. Yeah, that's fine. I'm trying to get close this, but that's not gonna happen apparently. Not yet there. Oh, and that episode is fucking old, my goodness gracious. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you guys next time. Have a nice day. Bye bye.